too! I'm ready for a tuna sub from Mr. Mike's! Yeah.
Patrick, did you just have cream cheese and jellyfish at the Grundle?
I couldn't do it, SpongeBob. I think I knew that guy.
Don't worry. We'll change the subject. Hey, Patrick, do you know what day today is?
Yeah, Annoy Squidward Day.
No, that was yesterday. Oh. Today is graduation day for the Catamounts.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Graduation? Well, Mr. Krabs said that no cat would ever amount to anything.
Oh, Mr. Krabs, no, not these cats. The class of 2012 are the greatest group of catamounts ever!
Yeah! They sound like Gary.
Graduation, Patrick. I'm getting nostalgic. Do you remember the song that we sang at Lake Champlain? Burlington weather, snow, ice, and rain.
But when we leave this time, we won't be coming back. No more hanging out, cause this town is so whack.
If you got something that you need to say, in case you weren't listening, today's our last day.
Cause we're moving on, no more Mr. Mike. We're going up just like a Mansfield Light.
I keep thinking about that September day. We got lost because Trinity is so far away.
And our little Force Triple was like your pineapple.
Force Triple.
Killing that final sip in thy snapple.
Remember that night that we all saw fish?
Wait! They played Bikini Bottom!
Oh, I wish!
Oh, yeah.
But this is how today feels.
Everybody! As we go on,
we remember all the times we had together.
Dr. Zardami!
Dr. Zima!
Thanks, guys!